It's Friday. I made it. Thank you, Jehovah. Okay. Did I do a video last night coming from church? I don't even remember. Did I? No. I did one on my way after I dropped Jared off at the game. I had a nice time. It was my first time at their life group. I like it, but I don't know if it'll be like a good fit. It's more so like a younger crowd, and when I got there, the person who was leading the group was telling me that, you know, this is the third week, you know, was telling everybody, you know, some faces were new, and she was saying it seems like it's the young crowd tonight, and there's people, you know, the older people that do come, but, you know, they had family situations, or kids had things, or whatever. And I'm thinking, like, I hope so. Like, I don't mind. I'm 40, so it's not like I'm super old. But I don't want to be in a youth group. You know what I mean? It wasn't a youth group. I'm being sarcastic, too. Oh, I should have went that way. I'm being sarcastic, too. But, you know, 35 is the youngest. You know, anyone who's in their 20s, of course, I'm not saying they can't, you know, share anything or help grow or whatever, but you know, people are different age groups for a reason. So I'm gonna go again next week to see how that goes, and if it still has like a young feel to it, I probably won't go. There's one on Monday night, but it's like, oh, going the other direction. You know, I rip and run so much with my son. Something can be up the street, but if I feel like it's backtracking because of the amount of running I do with Jared, I'm like, no thank you. So we'll see. I'm at least, you know, go to this one again next week to see, you know, the diversity of women is mostly age bracket. You know, see how that goes. If it doesn't fit, I'll go to the one on Monday. Although I did have a nice time last night. I did. But I can tell the structure of the group, at least it was last night. I only had last night to base my opinion off of. I could see myself even being like the assistant leader, turning into the leader. And I don't want to do that. You know, I want to come and just, you know, be fed and fellowship and connect with other women. And I said, God's always like sliding and open up doors for me to be in leadership positions. I mean, I know I'm a leader. I've done it, you know, and I'm trying to take a break from doing leadership things. And every time something happens and I'm laughing, because he's like, no, I still want you to lead. And I'm like, God, I'm tired. Like, can I get a break, please? So give me 6 months, you know. But I understand souls are at stake, but everyone needs to be replenished, revived, you know. But it was nice though. I felt refreshed. You know, I had to leave early. I think it would have probably ran until 8:30, 9 o'clock easily. Jared's game was over at 8:30, so I had to hurry up and get back. So I was there for like an hour and 20 minutes, you know. But I just really love my new fellowship. I do. I really, really do. It just feels good to finally find a good fit for a lot of things that's going on with me in my life, Jared, you know, everything, you know. Just to feel and to see everything just come together, like, listen, when you don't feel like things are moving fast enough, or you don't feel that things have, you know, benefited you for the amount of seeds you've planted, you get frustrated, you know, you do. Any real person in leadership can't admit that and can't understand that. But I'm just grateful. Another day I've never seen, experiences, all that good stuff. And I just thank the Lord for His grace. Grace is something that cannot be earned or bought. And I'm grateful that He extends new mercies, new grace to me every morning. So, yeah. Okay. All right, people. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.